This place is barely 10 years old. Already lit a fire under the hoop scene in Toronto. Rumor has it Andrew Wiggins will show up from time to time. I like it here, because it's away from distractions. Keeps you focused on how to play your best, where you need to be, and that's right here, right now.
Thank you. game.